Thank you. Oh, theater in Baltimore. We usually end up in a shit room with all, you know, it's a big room, but all the cops and the dogs are in front of the place. And they just piss it up, they go sick, you know. And,
hey, 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 Yeah.
those of you who brought it already know how fantastic it is. My name is not Mitch, my name is Rusty. Get your butt up in a minute. What are you smoking? Wait a minute. All right.
Thank you.
obviously sweating profusely. It's been coughing for about 3 days. We just came from upstate New York. It was about 15 below. After coming from North Carolina, that was about 70 degrees. You know, these things happen to you. We've been on the road since about, when was it? About November 20th, I think we took off. We ended up here today. We've had a couple of days off for Christmas, but that's it. You know, it makes us feel good to come to the Baltimore area. Come to the Baltimore area and find out there's an entirely different crowd here than anything we've experienced before, really. Probably all you people was always there. You know, you was always there. You just in that room we played in. You just can't tell, you know. You just can't tell what's going on. But see if we can't boogie woogie. Oh, man.